Hi guys, so today I'm gonna restore this early 90s Himadri ceiling fan. So as you can see, this is the photo of the fan after the restoration. Sorry, I don't have the photo of the fan when it was hanging before the restoration, but still I have some photos which are informative. So saying about Himadri was a local company of Kolkata and it discontinued on 2000s, I think so. So this is a metal body fan and I can feel the quality of this fan is really good and it has 18 pole coil. Okay, so now let me continue with the video. So for painting the fan, I am using here Asian Paints Apcolite Premium Enamel brown color. Okay, and it will cost you nearly 40 rupees. Okay, this is the container as you can see. And for painting the medallion, I am taking here Asian Paints Apcolite gold color and it will cost you nearly 60 rupees. Okay, so this is the fan as you can see. Okay, so this is the socket as you can see. This is a normal type socket. Okay, and this is not a capacitor holder type socket like the other old fans. As you can see, this is the capacitor clamp with the connector box. Okay, and you can see this is the lower bearing. It is covered by the medallion. So now let me disassemble the parts and let me restore the fan. Okay, so now I am fixing the motor screws on the lower cover. Now it will behave like a stand. Okay, so now I am fixing the blade screws on the upper cover but in reverse mode. Okay, so now it will also work like a stand. Nothing but it will make the painting job easy. That's it. So now I am cleaning the stuck grease from the coil. Okay, always clean the coil while restoration or servicing because it is mandatory. Okay, so use a 60 sized sandpaper and scrub out the old color from each and every parts of the fan. Okay, also scrub the upper cover, the downrod, the blades and everything except canopies because they are made of plastic. So now let me paint the fan. Okay, So the painting job is done. As you can see, I painted the medallion in golden color and it is looking really nice. So now it's time to assemble the fan motor. Okay. So I made the upper canopy logo by drawing the exact Himadri logo on a brown tape, cutting it off and sticking it on the upper canopy. So now it is looking so genuine, as you can see. Each and every fan parts are now properly painted. So this is the fan after installation, as you can see. It is looking so genuine and looking so nice. So now let me turn it on. Okay. So the speed is good and the airflow is also really good. Okay. So now the medallion is looking really good. Previously it was looking really bad because of the plastic aging, but now everything is perfect. So now let me turn off the fan. Okay. Okay friends, that's it for today. If you enjoyed my video, then press the like button. If you have any comments, please comment it down in the comment section. Share this video, subscribe my channel for more upcoming videos like this. So as always, thank you so much for watching this video. Goodbye, take care, see you in my next video.